Confidence to me is something earned. And sometimes it comes naturally, not always. So confidence is something that you work on, that you work through. Sometimes I think people think that, wow, if I wasn't born confident, I'll never get it. But no, it's not. It's something you can work towards. And it only takes, honestly, I find a few weeks, 6 weeks to make a habit. And when you get there, you realize, wow, I can use this approach with everything in my life. I think that when you look good and feel good about how you look, then you actually don't have to think about how you look. And you're able to just go on and achieve what you'd like to achieve that day. But if you're constantly thinking about how you look or feeling not so great about how you look, then you're so much more focused on that instead of focused on what you'd like to achieve that day. So I always encourage people, I'll be in a changing room sometimes and you know people will come out and they'll ask, how do I look? And I ask, how do you feel? Because if you feel good in it, that's all that matters. If you love it, you feel great, you feel confident, you're ready to rock it, go for it. Yeah, I have to say, I think sometimes I look my best when I walk on the court. Because I actually do want to look good for what I do. You know, I want to show up completely. And it's so important. In practice, when I'm training, you don't want to see me there. But when I walk out on the court, boom, there it is. And there have been moments where I've like worn something that I felt was like maybe too short or too tight. And the whole time you're like pulling on it, doing this, doing that. I don't have time for that. I need to just be able to know that what I wore looks great, you know. What I did with my hair or whatever I done with my face, that it's all there and then I just go play.